Now we will see how the wheat grass grow. We should soak the wheat one night. Now we should keep this in a towel. So now close this, keep it for a night. Open this towel.
Open this towel. Roots came with this wheat.
We should take the basket that has small holes, so that roots will go down. Now take another basket filled with water. Keep like this.
Today is 10th day of wheat grass. We can make wheat grass juice. It is good for health.